What's up, PokeTubers? I have three TCBMs today. I'm not exactly sure who they're from. I had to check my list. But I believe this one is I think this one's from Lady. Yeah, Lady 201080. Guess I'll be opening hers first. I'm just gonna do this really quickly because I have class. Okay. Let's see what it says. Hey, Steel Productions. Thanks so much for our trade and being so patient with me. Hope to trade again soon. Leslie. Cool. Yeah, she responded to my messages really, really quickly. She's an awesome person to trade with. And she traded me this awesome looking Mewtwo from Expedition. Expedition and all the E-Series cards are like, I think they might be my favorite set. And oh, nice. Gengar and energy removal from the same set. Gengar is actually my favorite Pokemon. So that's awesome. This is a really, really, really nice Gengar and Mewtwo. Thank you so much. And the main trade was this Entei EX, which is, in my opinion, one of the sickest looking EXs. This is awesome. And it looks mint. Yeah. Oh, this is awesome. Okay. Thanks for the trade, lady. This is these are all awesome cards. I hope you like the things I sent you. They went out on Friday, I believe, so you should be getting them soon. Next up is this one. I'm not quite sure who it's from, but does it have a name? See what it says. Does it say anything? It does not say anything. Ooh, okay. Salamence EX and a Dark Houndoom. This is a really, really nice looking Salamence. And I believe this is from DJ Shockwave. Yeah, DJ Shockwave. It would be nice if he put his name on it, but it's okay. And this last one, which looks the envelope looks foreign because of the stamps, so I traded with two people overseas, so I'm not sure who this is from. Ooh, nice. It's a Rayquaza C level X and a Murkrow. Oh, there's other cards behind it as extras. A Murkrow and a Porygon 2. I've never actually seen this Porygon 2, but this is a very nice looking Rayquaza. I'm gonna add it to my Rayquaza collection. I only need like three more, and then I have all the ultra rare Rayquazas. Oh, sick. Alright, thanks everybody for the trades. If your mail wasn't sent already, I will be sending today at 3, hopefully. Alright, thanks for watching.